To install RetroArch, load your PS3 and open File Manager, Package Manager, and install package files. Usually, if RetroArch, the PKG file is on the USB drive, it should be inside the this folder standard. But since our RetroArch installer is inside the hard drive, on the packages folder inside the hard drive, on HDD0, we will select PS3 system storage and choose install RetroArch. This should take a few minutes to install. 40. After we installed RetroArch, we will press home. We will open the RetroArch application. Okay, next is we will scroll to the right and choose scan directory. And we will browse to HDD0 and look for the ROMs folder. Circle and press scan this directory. You should see a scrolling progress bar here and a percentage of its completion. Okay, this should take a few minutes, maybe 5 to 15 minutes. And once that is done, our game should be visible on RetroArch. Our game should show up like this. There, for the Game Boy Advance, for the Game Boy Color, for the original DMG, for NES, for SNES, and for the Game Gear. Right? That's it. Enjoy!